Hi, my name is Panu Pasanen. I'm the CEO and founder of One Click LCA. One Click LCA's mission is to power the makers of a zero carbon future. We are providing a software for lifecycle assessment, which allows you to measure and reduce environmental impacts of anything in the built world and manufacturing. These are the five things I wish somebody had told me when I first started promoting sustainability and climate change. The first is getting buy-in requires a lot of effort. So you need to work with many people in the organization. You need to explain them why it matters for them professionally, why it matters for their careers, why it matters for them personally. They need to really understand and internalize what's going to happen because they need to drive the change. So they need to feel it the way you feel it substantially. The second thing is you need to translate the sustainability action and sustainability benefits into the language of the people you work with in the organization. So if it's a marketer, you need to talk to them about opportunity. If it's a person working on legal, you need to talk to them about risk and translate it into what it actually means for their operations. This allows them to understand and internalize what is the action that they have to take and how is it benefiting from their specific objectives. The third thing is importance of quantification. Everybody quantifies monetary impacts. When you have an option to invest in certain things, you run through the numbers for every scenario, you run through risks. Sustainability needs to be managed in the same way. Quantify the impacts you have today, quantify the options you have, quantify what does it mean and how you will benefit from each of them. That makes it professionally managed money. The fourth thing is that you should always try to use compelling event. People have many things to do in their daily lives. And we have many regulations changing, competitors entering on the market and similar things, which take a lot of their attention and energy and their time. They have an option to postpone decisions on sustainability, and that's not going to work. We don't have a lot of time. So you need to find a compelling event. It can be to do with regulations, it can be to do with buyers, it can be to do with competitors, and that will allow you to accelerate the time to decision and time to implementation. And the fifth thing is, and honestly I don't mind, but this is a lifetime gig. I mean, we don't run out of things to do here. So this will require a lot of effort from many of us, and I hope you will be part of this transformation.